I remember the look on his face, and I just remember thinking, don't tell me what you're going to tell me. Don't say what you're going to say. But I knew he was going to say it. And I just wanted him to say there'd been an accident, but he was okay, not to say that he was dead.